Rip Octopus, I love it. Boston. I'm from Central Massachusetts. So this is the closest I've been to a hometown show. It's pretty tight. Even though we've been fucking up in Boston and shit. Shout out to PG, the Ripper Forever, for putting this shit together. Shout out to Fool's Game, the Royal Four Hands. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Street Power. All the fucking bands are playing. All the ones I keep playing. Take the cycle. Yo, this next one goes out to Chanel. It's a new track. Y'all might know.
Thank you.
Hey, yo, one thing I think is we should always keep the back of our mind. It's something that we should always try to recognize, to define, is what we consider safety as a collective, as a group of people, and the different ways we can achieve that safety, not with just a hero complex, but with collective effort, figuring out what do people need to feel fucking safe in a room with a bunch of fucking strangers. And thinking in ways that don't reiterate what the cops do, that don't reiterate what the state does, what the military does, with punitive fucking action, thinking in ways that are transformative, thinking in ways that actually provide care and security to the people at the furthest fucking margins. This song is really not about that at all, but it's called Righteous Arrest, which is safety.